Today, an investigation of a reported rape at KU's McCarthy Hall, a dorm for basketball players and other students, is now complete. University of Kansas police sent their findings to the Douglas County Prosecutor's Office. Officials say they haven't decided whether to file any charges. They won't name any persons of interest. A report from the university's police department lists 5 current and former Kansas men's basketball players and 2 women as witnesses.